President Santos suspends peace talks after the ELN left-wing rebel group attacked an oil pipeline.